It's not as easy as I thought it would be. I mean, I've raised kids. In fact, I had three. I would make their meals and clean them up and get them through the day. And then they'd smile and fall asleep. But Mike is not that way. It's not as easy as I thought it would be. He's so big, and he's so heavy, you see. I feed him, and I clean him, but he's got to have his way, and there is no time left for me. He takes up my whole day. I thought it would be different. Take care of him, but I'm so overwhelmed before the day is through. I feel I'm giving up on him, but what else can I do? I loved taking care of babies way back then, and I thought with Mike, I'll do it all again. But I've done all that I could, and my husband's gone for good. Oh my God. Did I really just say that? It isn't easy. There's nothing easy. It's not as easy as I thought. It would be. I thought it would be different.